our new blog. Today we have started the journey from Ora to Hazaribagh. So I will show you all the place that is present in Hazaribagh and all the famous places show you, okay? And there is many things that will also show you that is present in the highway. That type of also the public reaction and all the things and all the means location. All type of view I will show you in roadway side, okay? After reaching Hazaribagh, I will show you the main location. The location that is famous in Hazaribagh, that I will show you now. This is end here. From this road, the water that flow from this forest from this location. And guys, it's approx. We are so far from Hazaribagh and guys, after traveling a long distance, we found a market area. But here is this something that's not any more thing, a little means you can tell a normal market, okay? But it's are too far from that places. And now I think that approx 20 kilometer we shall reach Hazaribagh. And guys, from that places where I have started to make video and from where I will reach, okay, means Ora to Hazaribagh, it's approx 20 kilometers. But when you will travel in this road, only in single road, after it's so dangerous to travel. So I am advising to all of you that if you travel whenever, then always be on safety and be okay. Guys, now we are crossing hilly area. It's covered a large mountain, okay? After completing this valley, I think that it's fully covered by mountain area in this location. And as you can see, but there is a good thing that you can see that if your fuel will end, then you can. We are entering where we have come here to show you all the location and all the beach. Guys, after traveling long distance, our bike, I think that we shall have to service now because it's not working my bike properly, okay? As you can see. Now we are going to service room and we shall service our bike. Guys, as you know that I have told you that I will show you some means heavy college daily per day in Hazaribagh, okay? This is the college of September college. It is means 1899. And this college has been made by government. Not British. Am I right? This college is made by British. Okay. And I will show you that if you will take your admission, then you shall have to need means tech. Approx 80% above, okay? Then you can take admission in this college. I have listened, but I don't know, but I am asking the guard that if... Let's say, okay. Okay, come here. I will show you some entire palace of Sant Kurumbas College, okay? Yes. Here it is a statue of Mahatma Gandhi, and you can see that a huge, means a large area covered this college, okay? And you can see that there are small type of park here also situated here also. And you can see, I will tell you something that a canteen and other thing means people used to means they order, okay? If they order something any to eat, because this is a big college, they need to eat anything, then where they order from here. But this has been broken. There was a canteen, but that has been removed. Why I don't know, okay guys? And now I will show you this college has
ओके ओके
Only means in this area, this is the means front side of the college, and this area only covered garden and anything. There is no student. If any student will here, then I shall ask, but no student present here. So I can't tell you anything more. But only I want to tell you that capture on this side, okay? From at that side, capture and show my subscribers all the view of St. Columbus College, okay? All the view, capture that.
संत कोलंबस कॉलेज है दोस्त, ये जो ब्रिटिश ने बनाया है।
वी हैव कम हियर इन दिस कॉलेज विथ माय ब्रदर्स, ओके, एज यू कैन सी, एंड वी हैव कम हियर हजारीबाग फॉर मींस ट्रैवलिंग, ओके, बट देयर आई डोंट नो द लोकेशन एंड द व्यू ऑफ दिस एरिया, सो वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू आस्क मेनी पीपल, बट दे ऑल्सो डोंट नो, सो वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू टेल सो द व्यूअर्स ऑफ दिस कॉलेज, सो वी एंड विथ माई ब्रदर्स वी हैव कम हियर एंड वी आर शोइंग द ऑल द व्यूज ऑफ दिस कॉलेज, ओके, लेट्स।
और वो जो लाल वाला बटन है उस पर भूकंप लेके आओ या फिर भूचाल, मुझे नहीं पता, बस क्लिक हो जाना चाहिए।